passengers with Resident Master.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback.
Chocobo.
My bro, what are you doing here?
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
This whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives.
So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. We think.
You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. So, you find anything, bro? They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Hmm. You sure you want to fight?
I'm coming!
Why don't you lead the way?
Come on!
That was close!
Let's be at peace.
And we're safe.
Tifa. Once a year, we take a retreat to enjoy the sun and sea breeze. Nothing like getting some gains in the great outdoors. What do you say? Care to sweat with us?
I think I would. I haven't done a proper workout in forever.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best selves. Train with us as long as you like.
You mean it? Well, I might just take you up on that.
Here's a question for you, Cloud. What would you say is the key to a good workout? Fair enough. The heart is the strongest muscle. But I'm not too concerned about that. As you know, our passion for getting pumped up is second to none. Now let's get down to business, shall we? The reason I wanted you to stop by? Monsters have been spotted skulking around the facility, and I want them gone.
Sure. Should be easy enough.
Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscleheads a big favor. How goes the extermination?
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
I think she'd be pretty proud.
I got you now. take the lead.
Ready than you.
Good enough.
This one's for you.
What a joke. Victory's in sight.
Just some mental meal prep. The ideal post-workout dish.
So, you were the one behind Seventh Heaven's menu?
Half was a holdover from the old owner. The better half was mine.
Huh. Should I ate there more?
Yeah. You snooze, you lose.
It's on you.
I'll
show you what I can.
Why don't you lead the way?
Welcome to the world.
This one's for you!
Accepted.
Had enough?
Going in, feeding time. Let the truth out of the mess. Feeding time.
Now, you had enough?
One more shot!
No more.
Get him!
Yes!
Hey, Cloud? Would you say you're a picky eater?
Soldiers can't be choosers. We ate what we were fed.
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore, though. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about crab?
Not a fan.
Yeah, me neither.
Time to get serious. Take the lead.
It's your turn.
It's over.
I'll make it quick.
Feeding time.
Accepted.
I have it.
Farewell.
Now,
be at peace. Accepted. Go for it.
I got this. Keep it together.
Here goes. Here it comes. One more shot. Get him.
Come on, team.
Leave the rest to me. It's over.
What kind of meals do they feed soldiers?
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
You know, it's funny.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah. Homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? One more shot!
Gotta go for it now.
This one's for you!
I'm so tired.
Too chilly for you?
Keep it together.
Take it.
Accepted.
I have you.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
That's the last of them. You ready to head back?
Oh, hey there, Cloud. Tifa. Heard you two took care of our little monster problem. Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
Excuse me. Sorry to butt in, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here.
Oh, wow.
And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration!
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that sound?
Incredible form!
Beautiful!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Stay now. That was perfect.
Don't you ever get sore?
Truly incredible.
Yeah, keep it up!
Your buff's so stunning!
Show up.
Just like that!
I'm at a loss for words.
You're killing it! Where'd that come from?
That was perfect.
Yeah, keep it up!
That was one hell of a workout. I was just getting warmed up.
Wow, you've got abs of adamantite.
Thanks a lot. You put up a good fight, though.
Like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of blood, sweat, and tears into your training.
Honestly, I... Sorry. Thank you. Glad I could help.
Well, actually, I was hoping that, if it's not too much to ask, would you, Tifa, be my muscle mentor?
Me? Really? I don't know.
By all means, you have my blessing. If you don't mind dropping by from time to time, I'm sure she'd benefit from your advice.
Might as well.
If that's what you want, then I'll back you up.
Oh my gosh, thanks, Coach!
Muscle mentor. Has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your extermination fee. And is promised a little extra for helping her out. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
If you're in the mood for a challenge today, then I'm your guy. I'm gonna crush you!
Beautiful!
You're crushing it!
Incredible form!
You two are doing awesome!
Great form!
Truly incredible!
Show up!
Push through the pain! Yeah, keep it up!
Your buff's so stunning!
Don't you ever get sore?
All right, give it your best shot.
Beautiful.
Great form!
That was perfect.
Where'd that come from? Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
Check it. My muscles are twitching with amusement.
Okay, people, the Builder's Creed!
I'm all pumped up! I'm gonna crush you!
Truly incredible!
You're crushing it!
Incredible form!
I'm at a loss for words.
Great form!
Show up.
Yeah, keep it up!
That was perfect.
Don't you ever get sore!
Great form!
Nothing sweeter than a shake laced with victory!
Last of them, right?
Thank you. So, you find anything, bro?
Whoa! Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible! You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi! It's a thing we do.
Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, no I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me.
So you're saying it was me?
No way. You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler. But it turns out, nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
We don't need a chocobo, because we can be our own chocobo.
Hey, that's clever! Right? Now giddy up, Johnny!
Baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as fixed! Hot, steamy showers in every room!
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually... there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert-bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro.
Oh my god!
This
ones of personal. Make way!
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a nice infusion.
Okay. All right, sis. That can't beat me to the beach.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
I don't want to go home. Can't I just stay here forever?
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town!
Hey, how about an orb or two?
They say this area has an interesting history.
Oh boy, feels like we're way off the beaten path.
What the...
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo? Did this inn catch your eye as well? Figured it might. While it's a far cry from the five-star hotels on Main Street, it has a certain appeal. I suspect this area has a plethora of photogenic spots. What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here. A relic from Costa del Sol's time as a fishing village, perhaps? The crumbling walls, the hole-pocked roof, rotting beams. Nature seems poised to reclaim it at any moment, tucked away from everything like it's bashful, trying to hide from someone.
Chop, chop!
Better take care of the rest of me in the meantime, okay, bro?
Got a good stream.
I think it's getting hot.
Show me the hot water. Better take another look at that stupid boiler.
I think it's getting hotter.
What a charming inn. Wonder how long...
Feels like I've seen a lot of that. Where am I? Man, I'm so lost.
Got a real good selection today.
Check out the
coffee and tacos. A match made
as long as the sun's in the sky.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in.
seems we've crossed into fiend territory. Look alive, people! Rare Sholopod variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Sholopod's tentacles are considered a delicacy by many. True gourmands, however, hold that the flavor of these variants is a cut above their more ubiquitous brethren. Unfortunately, this palatability has made them the preferred prey of many predators. To deter such threats, they've evolved a rock-hard exoskeleton replete with spikes. Certainly would make me think twice. Is the taste worth the risks their shells pose? There's only one way to find out.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare sea terpsichore variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Terpsichores, whose males carry their eggs to term, are symbols of both familial bliss and fertility. In fact, it was customary for ancient peoples of this region to present their household leaders with terpsichore spines. Those of this variant are so beautiful and sought after that their value rivals that of precious gems. Their dazzling coloration is likely due to the nutrient-rich food found in this area. Imagine being gifted something so gorgeous. I know I would certainly be over the moon. Anyway, good luck, Cloud. And make sure not to damage those spines, for my sake.
Calling ice. Now.
Stay on surprise.
D. deal with that.
It's your turn.
Here I go.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud, because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return! Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
Thank you.
It's on you.
You can do it.
You're in good hands now.
Nothing to it.
Thank you.
Moogle Emporium I see, Koopo?